Hey everybody, and welcome to my bedroom! This is where the magic happened, and by magic, I mean you're gonna watch me watch the new Miley Cyrus music video, alone. How bored are you right now? Okay, we're off to a good start here. We've got a large pair of scissors in bed with her. That's unsafe and really kinky. That's smoke coming out of her vagina! My vagina doesn't do that. Oh, you've got a cute butt. She's got a really nice butt. Okay, pause this real quick. Miley has a cute butt. That's all I wanted to say. I really like butts. Are you eating money? That's not exactly legal. Shout out to Miley's tongue there. So I think the message to all the kids out there is do drugs you can't afford. It's a lot of just Miley Cyrus just like sexually frustrated in a bed. Oh, there's someone cutting off their fingers. Just kidding, it's not their fingers. You probably shouldn't do hard drugs on a regular basis. That face is terrible. Oh my gosh, she's moving in a bed. I wish I could move like that. So she just said something about twerking and dancing at the strip club with the big butts, but only God can judge her. Forget the haters, that's not how religion works, exactly. I can think of at least 10 things to do with the amount of money they are eating. Just eating alone, not wasting on the video, but eating. That man is having sex with a large sign. That's not how sexual intercourse works. I would know, just kidding. I can't tell if these people are sleeping or dead. Drugs just do that. You just never know. They're dead inside. That was a bold statement. I don't know anything about their personal lives. So now we cut to the part of the music video where they're lying in a pile of bread. That's not symbolic, that's not art. That's just weird, guys. Smoke the weed. 420 blaze that. Oh, you've got nice boobs. And butt. It's just boobs and butt. That's all music is these days. That's all my brain thinks about too. Oh, is that a boy or a girl? You just grabbed her boob. Thank you. Oh, wrestle in the bread. Wrestle in the bread, eat it. And, oh my gosh. I'm so glad I'm interested in women because they are not wearing much clothing. Yeah. Lick your lips more. Kiss his nipple. Oh, he's got a hard nipple. Shout out to the guy with the hard nipple. And that's it! So I guess the moral of the story is, don't do drugs, guys, because that video didn't make sense. But if anything, I guess it's safe to say that Miley Cyrus is very attractive and has a cute butt. Miley, if you're watching this, congrats on your butt. Hey, thanks for watching me watch something. You're bored. I'm gonna go do something with my life. Just kidding. I'm not. What is this? I look sassy. See you guys later. Bye. Bye. That was a normal bye. Oh, baby,